We are at the Kravis Center with Director of Marketing Linda Birdsey, where we are all excited about Flashdance, not the movie.
The musical. Absolutely. We are very excited about this musical coming. It's the third in the series of Kravis on Broadway shows here at the Kravis Center. And if you love the 80s and you love the 80s music and you remember this movie, you're going to love this Broadway musical. It's got all the songs you know and love, so you don't want to miss it.
And it's very imaginatively staged.
Very imaginatively staged, yes. And exciting, fun, you know. Oh, what a feeling, you know.
And what else is coming up here at the Kravis? I know the Boston Pops is coming.
Yes, we have the Boston Pops, the Esplanade Orchestra, the very best of the Pops, Keith Lockhart conducting, and that's going to be coming up in February, and that's also part of our gala, which is one of our fundraisers for the year. So we love the Boston Pops have been here before, and we're excited to have them here again. They always provide an exciting, thrilling evening of entertainment.
We have music, we have shows here at the Kravis Center, and we have cooking.
Oh, we have cooking because we have Alton Brown coming. So for all you foodies out there, you don't want to miss Alton Brown. He's coming in February with his crazy show of food and fun and not to be missed.
Dozens and dozens of programs going on virtually all the time here at the Kravis Center. How does everyone find out?
Well, you go to our official website, kravis.org, or you can also call our box office at 832-7469.
Linda Birdsey, thank you. You can also go to our website, southfloridahomesandlifestyles.com, and find out all about the Kravis Center. Linda Birdsey, thank you.
Thank you.